Right, so here's some bullshit that like always happens on COD. Just check it out, fucking hell. It starts off 3v6 just to fuck me off, and then, well, you'll see the two people leave, so I've got a camp and I still lose. But good effort, I thought. Boom, bitch, see ya. Yeah, totally shouldn't have sat there for that. This is where, yeah, that's where I come to realize I'm on my own. 1v5. So this is where the camping begins. Camping that bad, I've got motherfuckers leaving the game. That was some fucking bad shooting. again with the bad shooting. Look, I'm so close to winning, and then I just fuck it up, man. I stop it middle of the map for no reason. I'm one kill behind right now. All downhill from here, but at least the KD stayed positive. Oh yeah, shit, I forgot about that. Fucking pad died, this is what fucked me right up. Look at that, if my pad hadn't have died, I'd have been sound. Fuck. And as you may have noticed, it did not give me another player throughout that whole fucking game. Because Infinite Warfare is shit! Peace out, guys.